Filoviridae, Wikipedia audio. The family Filoviridae is the taxonomic home of several related viruses that form filamentous infectious viral particles, and encode their genome in the form of single-stranded negative sense RNA. Two members of the family that are commonly known are Ebola virus and Marburg virus. Both viruses, and some of their lesser-known relatives, cause severe disease in humans and non-human primates in the form of viral hemorrhagic fevers. All filoviruses are select agents, World Health Organization Risk Group 4 pathogens, National Institutes of Health/National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases Category A priority pathogens, Centers for Disease Control and Prevention Category A bioterrorism agents, and listed as biological agents for export control by the Australia Group. The family Filoviridae is a virological taxon that was defined in 1982 and amended in 1991, 1998, 2000, 2005, 2010 and 2011. The family currently includes the three virus genera coronavirus, Ebola virus, and Marburg virus and is included in the order Mononegaviruses. The members of the family are called filoviruses or filovirids. The name Filoviridae is derived from the Latin noun phylum and the taxonomic suffix viridae. Filoviridae is pronounced filovird or filoviridae in English phonetic notation. According to the rules for taxon naming established by the International Committee on Taxonomy of Viruses, the name Filoviridae is always to be capitalized, italicized, never abbreviated, and to be preceded by the word family. The names of its members are to be written in lower case, are not italicized, and used without articles. Use of term. A virus that fulfills the criteria for being a member of the order Mononegavirales is a member of the family Filoviridae if table legend, asterisk denotes type species. It causes viral hemorrhagic fever in certain primates, it infects primates, pigs, or bats in nature. It needs to be adapted through serial passage to cause disease in rodents, it exclusively replicates in the cytoplasm of a host cell, it has a genome 19 kb in length, it has an RNA genome that constitutes 1.1% of the virion mass, its genome has a molecular weight of 4.2 × 10^6, its genome contains one or more gene overlaps. Its genome contains 7 genes in the order 3UTR, NP, VP35, VP40, GP, VP30, VP24, L, 5UTR. Its VP24 gene is not homologous to genes of other mononegaviruses. Its genome contains transcription initiation and termination signals not found in genomes of other mononegaviruses. It forms nucleocapsids with a buoyant density in CSCL of 1.32 g/cm³. It forms nucleocapsids with a central axial channel surrounded by a dark layer and an outer helical layer with a cross striation. It expresses a class I fusion glycoprotein that is highly NO, glycosylated and acylated at its cytoplasmic tail. It expresses a primary matrix protein that is not glycosylated. It forms virions that bud from the plasma membrane. It forms virions that are predominantly filamentous and that are 80 nm in width, and several hundred nm and up to 14 μm in length. It forms virions that have surface projections 7 nm in length spaced 10 nm apart from each other. It forms virions with a molecular mass of 3.82 × 10^8, an S20W of at least 1.40, and a buoyant density in potassium tartrate of 1.14 g/cm³. It forms Virions that are poorly neutralized in vivo. Recommendations have been made for the identification of these viruses below the species level. These include the use of virus name / strain / isolation host suffix / country of sampling / year of sampling / genetic variant designation / isolate designation. The use of the suffix rec is recommended if the virus has been identified via recombinant DNA. The mutation rates in these genomes have been estimated to be between 0.46 × 104 and 8.21 × 104 nucleotide substitutions / site / year. The most recent common ancestor of both the Reston and Zaire species has been estimated to be 1960. The most recent common ancestor of the Marburg and Sudan species appears to have evolved 700 and 850 years before present respectively. Although mutational clocks placed the divergence time of extant filoviruses at 10,000 years before the present, dating of orthologous endogenous elements in the genomes of hamsters and voles indicated that the extant genera of Filoviridae had a common ancestor at least as old as the Miocene. The filovirus life cycle begins with virion attachment to specific cell surface receptors, followed by fusion of the virion envelope with cellular membranes and the concomitant release of the virus nucleocapsid into the cytosol. The viral RNA-dependent RNA polymerase partially uncoats the nucleocapsid and transcribes the genes into positive stranded mRNAs, which are then translated into structural and non-structural proteins. Filovirus RDRPs bind to a single promoter located at the 3-end of the genome. Transcription either terminates after a gene or continues to the next gene downstream. This means that genes close to the 3-end of the genome are transcribed in the greatest abundance, whereas those toward the 5-end are least likely to be transcribed. The gene order is therefore a simple but effective form of transcriptional regulation. The most abundant protein produced is the nucleoprotein, whose concentration in the cell determines when the RDRP switches from gene transcription to genome replication. Replication results in full-length, positive-stranded antigenomes that are in turn transcribed into negative-stranded virus progeny genome copies. Newly synthesized structural proteins and genomes self-assemble and accumulate near the inside of the cell membrane. Virions bud off from the cell, gaining their envelopes from the cellular membrane they bud from. The mature progeny particles then infect other cells to repeat the cycle. Filoviruses have a history that dates back several tens of millions of years. Endogenous viral elements that appear to be derived from filovirus-like viruses have been identified in the genomes of bats, rodents, shrews, tenrecs, tarsias, and marsupials. Although most filovirus-like EVs appear to be pseudogens, evolutionary analyses suggest that orthologs isolated from several species of the bat genus Myotis have been maintained by selection. There are presently no licensed vaccines for known filovirus. There has been a pressing concern that a very slight genetic mutation to a filovirus such as EBOV could result in a change in transmission system from direct body fluid transmission to airborne transmission, as was seen in Reston virus between infected macaques. A similar change in the current circulating strains of EBOV could greatly increase the infection and disease rates caused by EBOV. However, there is no record of any Ebola strain ever having made this transition in humans. Note: Family inclusion criteria. Family organization. Nomenclature below species level. Phylogenetics. Life cycle. Paleovirology. Vaccines and concerns.